What is wrong with my freaking phone? Wow. Connections? Can you link it? That'll get annoying. Group words that share a common thread. Find groups of four items that share something in common. Select four items and tap submit to check your guess. Fish, bass, flounder, salmon, trout, fire, blank, ant. Oh, fire ant, fire drill, fire island, fire opal. Categories will always be more specific than five-letter words. Each group is assigned a color. It will be revealed as you solve. So I'm supposed to group up similar items? So it'd be like create four groups of four. What? Thimble, top hat, boot, and iron. Monopoly. Relatively simple. Strike, glove, honey, bat. Bad. Base. Low bugs, dock, ball, dust, and lick. What? Low lick, lick. What the fuck? Well, I know bat, ball, glove, and oh well, no. The glove, strike, base, and bat. Right? No? Right, base, ball. No? What? The bat, ball. Ball, bat, base, strike. What the fuck? Okay. Sock. Lick. Honey. Honey. Oh God, I don't know. Dust. Glove. Oh. What the fuck is this? I don't even know what I'm looking at. Glove ball striking base don't work. Bat doesn't work. It's not. Oh wait, is it ball bat? Base, glove. Strike, glove, ball, bat. Wrong? Oh, base. Hard hit. Bunny? Bad bunny, Bugs Bunny, Dust Bunny? Fuck is this? I hate this. This sucks. You need common sense to play this. I don't have that. Here, I'll do this one too. No, there's no M. There's no N or E. Two O's. So it's OOOOL. Ooh. There's no S. But those are in the right spot. No? It's an L? Floor? LOOF. What? Loofah? No. Doofenshmirtz? Loaf? Loof? The hell word is this? Yolf. The only thing I can think of is L W L O O F. I don't think that's it. Oh, an A. Yep. Aloof. Aloof. Genius, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I'm a genius. Okay.
I don't want to read the news. Just get the shit off my screen. What else is there? Nothing. I don't care about any other stuff. Who does this? Matching tiles? That one has no match. I gotta find matching ones? Aw, this fucking hurts my head. I don't think that one has one either. Does anything else even match? What the hell? What am I looking at here? Oh, this one and this one. And this one. I don't get it. Oh, go by the color first. Yeah, all that's left is orange. Go anywhere? What the fuck does that mean? We're gonna find one that matches this. Oh, so what does this blue not matter? Kind of crooked though. What? Am I a fool? The leaves not matter? Oh, now I match the leaves. Okay, so then I do this, and then I do this, and then I go here, then I do this, 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 that, that. This matches this, matches this. Okay. All right, I see. Bam, bam. What? Bam, bam. 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 Wham. Done. Well, that was dumb. Oh, and then the outsides match too? No shot. Oh my god, they do. That's crazy. Wait a minute. That's so dumb. And the little to the left got more DLC too. That's even crazier. Okay, enough of that. Higher levels of dooms, da 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 da. Oh god, I gotta turn this down. Mario Main. Mario Main. Mario Main. That's me. Mario Main. Mario. 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 Pretty much cinematic movie night. There you go. The rope.
along with the stick, are two of mankind's oldest tools. The stick to keep the bad away, the rope used to bring good towards us.
Once there was an explosion. A bang which gave birth to time and space.
The magnum opus.
Once there was an explosion.
Where's Zeus?
Set a planet spinning in that space. Once there was an explosion.
Zeus is gonna be mad.
A bang which gave rise to life as we know it. And then
the Clue movie is definitely not the way we're gonna be using anything. Fairy tales in my head. Everyone, everybody knows what's going on except me. Play my tricks, treasure mine. Risk your head. Holy crap.
I don't think so. I'm gonna not try to. It's already too late. There must be some mistake. Don't be so sad. It figures I went and bought my new controller. I bought a new controller for the PC, and I'm not even gonna use it. I needed it 3 days ago. To play, play the other game. Oh, I forgot to turn down the vibration on my controller. Whoa. Norman Reedus. My God. No. Meow. It was rain. It wasn't bird poop. That's funny. What the hell, Norman? I wish it would have saved my data from the PS4. The fuck? Oh, that one's gonna fall off the cliff! Oh, shit! And now there's like a million. Look at all those dead. Now they're all dead birds. Nice landing. Damn. Those packages are now damaged. I know, he's just chilling. He's vibing out. He's just going with the vibes. That's it. Now it's time. I gotta turn off the vibration.
controller vibration. You know what? Let's just keep it on. Forget about it. Was it successful? Smart drugs. Oh god. I forgot already how to play this. Been a while. Favorite vegetable. Way out the rain over there. Probably Brussels sprouts. Ooh, you're gonna have to wait. Sorry, your package got delayed. Delayed. There's one of the deer. How humble. Yeah, that's definitely the word for it. Humble. Uh-oh. Ooh, he's starting to get a rash. How's my leg doing? Oh, it's fucked. My legs are fucked. There's big giant patches. No hair. Itching like fucking crazy. I gotta visit a dermatologist, I think. I don't know what's going on. The fuck is scabies? Maybe. I was trying not to acknowledge that guy. I don't know what it is. Wait, I've never... it's not scabies. I've had it before I've even done anything with anybody. I've had it for a while. At first, it was a rash I was getting from my jeans. And then I threw out all those old pair of jeans and got new ones. And now it's coming back. Not that it ever went away, really. And then I thought it was the detergent I used. Wasn't the detergent. Then I tried out the fucking different body wash. Wasn't the body wash. I think it could be just stress. I don't fucking know. Because it wasn't Power World? Really? Everybody hated Power World that much? Jesus. Why didn't you guys just say so? Because I was figuring it out, but like it would go and then come back. And then it would go away for a little while and then come back. Yeah, I know. I know you did. That's why I ended up... yesterday night, I was got on, and I was like, I can't fucking do it anymore. I can't pretend.
I think they're gone.
And now I'm going to try out some user... or user. I'm going to try and do some... Tears.
A chiral allergy.
What the fuck is it called?
So you have dooms, like me.
I've got the extinction factor. But I think you got me beat.
What's your level? You can see them, right?
No, but I can sense them.
Level 2, then.
What are you doing here?
Trying to stay dry.
I'm gonna do viewer games, I think, now.
Time falls let up.
Oh my god, I thought you said he was hung.
My name is Fragile.
Punch biopsy? What?
Right. Sam Porter Bridges.
Heckin'
The man who delivers.
Well, shorts, we're gonna be getting to your game probably after this one, possibly. I made sure nobody told you yet.
A crypto buy at a day keeps the time fall away.
Ew. The One Piece is real.
Wanna come work?
New year, new Here Comes Nico stream.
And on top of that, not much left of me either. Got soaked from neck to toe.
I can't help you with that. I make deliveries, that's all.
This is Bridges Central Dispatch. Freelance contractor Sam Porter Bridges.
Headed into town.
Work. Work, work, work. New year, new year, new year.
Watch yourself. Those things never stay gone for long.
You're gonna get a quest 3?
Wow.
Can I even stream off the quest? You paid off your debt? Nice shit. Congratulations.
Fast forwards, whatever it touches.
Better be a late Friday or weekend stream. I don't have weekend.
The past just won't let go.
And when I play it, I play it. You know?
I'll see you around. Sam Porter Bridges.
Time to try with options. Don't use that emote. He's giggling. Don't use that. Then why would you do that? That picture of me with the chins kills me. Oh my god. Hold on, Sam. Hold on. Okay. Let's go. Put on your sunglasses. Here we go. You guys ready? And you know who made that emote? Pokey. Yeah. Here we go. Hopefully you can't hear the audio through my mic. I've got a new kind of setup for my shit. And I got the director's cut version. Woo, this is gonna be great. Completely blank screen before turning it off again? What? Oh my god. No, it was actually on the 27th. You what? I didn't say that shit. I didn't say nothing. Nobody's mobilizing nothing. Yeah, baby. Oh, shit. This will be fine. Zest was the one that wanted this game. I'm trying to start the viewer games. And Zest isn't even here. I'm gonna be hot, sorely disappointed. Oh god. Oh god. We both know that it's gonna end up turning out like your VR project that you were trying to do with your avatar. Yeah, because Shorts knows I'm telling the truth.
Beginning scan. Cargo verified. Thank you.
Yes, expert delivery. Who knows? Yusa's probably not gonna pick a real game. I have open mouth and closed mouth. So two. Well, at least mine's done. And I could use it if I want. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Whatever you say.
It took you so long. It's not like the legend to come in late.
Had to wait out the storm. Lost my bike.
Sounds like you've been through the ringer.
You can say that.
Luckily, our goods are in perfect condition. Well, you did keep us waiting, but everything else seems to be in perfect order, so great work. We'll be awaiting the next delivery.
Take your freaking drugs. Hell yeah.
Too many games to choose from. Well, you only get one. Remember that.
My man walked away from the priority. Alien isolation? Hey, if that's what you truly want, I'll write it down so I can get to it. I like that you guys are picking games I already have. I love that. Makes my life easy.
Sam Porter, I presume? Right. Not the touchy-feely type. Documents said you had some kind of phobia.
Bridges corpse disposal? What happened?
Look, gotta move on. I'll explain as we go. Come on.
Woo! Death Stranding! Bam!
Take a look.
Here comes Nico. All I'm waiting for is Hate's pick.
How long since he flatlined?
We don't know the exact TOD, but I'd say it's been upwards of 40 hours.
He wasn't quarantined.
Not sick. This is a suicide.
Oh, Jesus.
We're just lucky we found him at all. Got him on ice ASAP, but who knows when he'll go necro.
Where are you taking him?
Closest incinerator's to the north.
This route's crawling with PTs. Sure you can't use another?
I wish I could, but there's no time.
Then just burn the poor bastard right here.
You put all that Kyrillium in the air so close to town? Can't do it.
Better that than trying for the incinerator.
Hey, we can do this. We just need someone like you. With dooms.
Oh, here we go. Dream Daddy? I think I was gonna try that once.
Well, he's already in the first stages of necrosis. If we don't hurry, this place is a crater.
So how about it? Can we count on you? Then Bridges hereby enters into a contract with Sam Porter.
Sam. Just Sam. And I can't spot BTs. Just sense them.
That's why we came.
Oh, look, finally.
We'll be able to stay one step ahead of them.
I wasn't playing Soma, I told you. Game's boring.
You are plugging into the other side. Freaks me out too.
Roll out. Dumb baby. What baby headbutts the glass? Yeah, I have my monitor. I had to hook up a separate screen specifically for the consoles because the new monitor that I had to buy, the fucking ports are broken, so I can't swap screens. So I have to look up and watch. I'm watching the TV. Yeah, this is the highest difficulty, of course. What else would I? Why else would I play this?
And if you were lucky enough to survive, the timefall came and washed you away.
Play this on the. Yeah, no problem. Easy.
Worlds of the living and the dead all mixed together. And that's when folks started holing up in the cities. Couriers like yourself got put up on a pedestal.
Wouldn't have it any other way.
Son of a bitch. Rainbow!
The fuck? It's a rainbow! The gaze!
Further to the incinerator.
Hurry! We gotta burn this body. The gaze are coming.
We're up to cut to the BTs.
Oh yeah, I'm sure. You see anything, Sam?
No. Nothing.
It's too late. You already picked the game. Your game's right here on the list. Sorry.
This BB must be busted or something.
The fuck is the baby seal? I could skip this cutscene. Look at all those crabs. Whoa. If you could time travel, the world would be doomed. Cringe. Oh, I gotta take my... Why is this boot so shiny? Is that guy dead too? Oh, it's fucked. It's fucked. Why would you do that? Time is fragile. You probably end up getting called by the time police. Oh!
Sam!
Shut up. Don't even breathe.
Oh, dead. Ew. You fine, bro. It's got even worse. Oh, by the way, if you guys didn't notice, we're in a new Lem chair era. I got another new chair. And this one, I can crisscross applesauce. Also doesn't have wheels. The old one's sitting right behind me. Oh yeah, that day we were having problems with 7TV, they came out with an official statement on Twitter about what happened. Oh, he's bleeding. That's why it's all sparkling. Fucking shoot him already.
Sorry.
Nice. What do you mean what happened? Everything's, we're good, it's fine. Oh, the statement was about the CEO, the CEO, like, in trouble with, what the fuck was it? Oh, it made him miss. The CEO, like, was, I think, perving on some woman or some shit. Yeah, and they came out with a statement because she'd like leaked something. So the CEO of 7TV. Holy shit. That looks crazy. The CEO pretty much got fired and they ended up getting a new one. And then they were going through a bunch of shit with like the emotes not working and all that jazz, and they were trying to fix it. So it was a known thing. You know what's wild about this scene right here? It isn't the fact that he's naked and the baby's naked. He has the necklace for the fucking things right now. Like, the necklace we didn't get yet. We didn't get that shit yet. Did you notice? So when is this scene taking place? We don't have those keys for the thing. For the terminals. Crazy. None of those idiots are here. I gotta sign into 7TV again. Look, it's the death... Whoa! Norman Reedus butt cheeks. Butt cheeks. Butt cheeks. Butt cheeks. We made it to the title screen, boys. Woo! It only took almost an hour, but we made it. Oh yeah, the website's kind of fucking going slow too. Ever since the CEO got fired, it kind of went downhill.
Falling down, my fair lady.
Oh yeah, they're fixing shit right now. The dev team's been working on it since 2 days ago. They're trying to fix shit. So, you know, we're good. They're working on it. I'll give them the benefit of the doubt. They're still, you know, newer. I'll let it slide this time. I gotta find my dead corpse. Ugh. Disgusting. God, this guy is my fucking favorite actor. I love this guy. Ever since I watched Hannibal Lecter, or Hannibal, he became my favorite actor. I loved it. He was so good. Mads Mikkelsen. Damn. Look what happened because one got caught.
Once there was an explosion.
Yep.
A bang which gave rise to life as we know it.
Then there was another.
Came the next explosion.
Yep, and it took away the same life.
An explosion. That will be our last.
And that's it. We're done. We beat the game. Good job. Damn, I'm chained to the bed. Who did this shit? Oh god, this guy.
I'm a doctor. Well, a coroner, originally.
Friday night is for the boys. Look what he's doing.
With the dead. Not like you, of course. Contrary to the name, I've never actually died. I would advise against that. I'm no expert, but I can assure you it's for your own protection. See?
So I'm a prisoner.
These aren't handcuffs. They're cutting-edge devices that keep us all connected.
Us? Oh, us.
Yep. Bridges. Humanity's best hope for the future. Or avoiding extinction, if you
Great.
Prefer.
Right. Where am I? What time is it?
That's your PNG tuber?
Try pressing it again.
He's so small.
Like this. Relax. That just means your body's got a good connection to the cufflink. Look, look. The cuffs will watch over you 24 hours a day. That is to say, we will. We're here to help.
What the hell? 2 days?
During that time, we took the liberty of collecting fluid samples from you.
Ew.
You're a repatriate. That makes you very special.
What happened to the CD guys?
Oh, they're dead. Fucking died.
Central Knot was obliterated in the annihilation. Game over, man. Place is a crater. The only ones to get it continue were you, for obvious reasons, and your broken bridge baby.
Is it all right?
It's been marked for disposal. Didn't work anymore. Why keep it? We lost everyone. Not just corpse disposal. My team. HQ, all of Redefort, every soul in Central Knot City.
Whoa! You lost a lot. By we mean you.
In Capital Knot City now. Or should I say, our new headquarters. Sudbury seemed the logical choice. But our implementation team has been decimated. And there's only so much they can do in 2 days. Things here are a mess. Fortunately, the director and his support team
were out of town
at the time, so the chain of command remains intact.
That's great. Why are you, this is...
I hate to do this so soon. I have a job for you. This stencil is from when you repatriated? What's the other mark from?
A clingy woman in a cave.
I see. Affenphosmophobia.
Yes.
No wonder you were out there alone, where no one could touch you.
Affenphosmophobia.
I'll try to be more careful, Sam. So, the job is an urgent...
Affenphosmophobia.
I need you to bring the president some morphine.
What president? America's gone. You talking about the mayor of Central Knot?
Oh?
No. Not the mayor. America lives on, Sam. The president is in the final stages of cancer, in critical condition, but there's still time.
Why me?
Look, Sam.
Woo! At her request.
Do as I ask, and I promise it will all.
Yeah, come on.
Why don't you do it?
Just help the president of the United States of America.
Because I'm not really here.
Whoa!
Apologies. This is just a chirogram. And here, oh, come the tears. Allergic reaction to the chiral transmission. I'm actually over in the isolation ward in the big triangle building. Here is the morphine.
Thank you.
Hereby enters into a contract with Sam Porter.
Come on, you got morphine there. What's this about? Tell me the truth.
The truth, Sam, is that America's last president wants to see you in person. Are you really about to say no?
Yes. Who cares about the president? When with the Alzheimer's reaction? What do you mean, Alzheimer's? We know about the president. We know something about the president dying with cancer. And then we know that we burn a body. And then we start running across the land.
Good.
Like there's no goddamn tomorrow. Right? Right. Here comes Halloween. Here comes Halloween. 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 You played this before.
Yeah, of course I played this before. I still can't go, whoa, what? What?
To be honest, I don't really remember a lot of the story, so I'm like kind of. I'm kind of clueless. You know how many games I play? At this point, anytime I play a game again for the new year, I fucking... Have you seen how many times I played Dark Souls and I still don't know where the fucking go? I played that for like a couple days, come on. Everybody was playing it. What was wrong with POW World? Other than it being just like what I said it was.
Sam, if you want to confirm you're headed the right way, check your compass. It'll never steer you wrong. Provided you have a destination, that is.
<laughs> 16 years, could you imagine? Damn. We could have avoided all this if they would have just died in that building. This whole game is because the president has cancer. That's the whole reason this game takes place. If the president didn't have cancer, we wouldn't have this game. Just saying. I'm waiting for the games that I wrote down on my list to come out. I need one of them to come out. Hopefully they'll be as fun as I hope. I really can't wait to play Dragon's Dogma 2.
No chance of a recovery then?
None that I can see. No.
We should start making preparations.
Sam. It's me. Dead man.
In the flesh.
Sorry. My mistake. I'm afraid the president's condition has deteriorated. Thank you. This will help to ease the pain. and allow her to speak with you in these final moments.
Her?
The first and last female president of the United States.
I like how you know exactly which ones.
She raised you? You're not exactly dressed for a reunion. Take that off before you come inside.
Nah, you won't. We both know you won't. Here comes Nico again. What a troll.
That's the president's right-hand man, the director of bridges.
Die Hard Man?
Oh, you were with Bridges One? So, I guess no introductions are necessary.
What the hell? Why am I having... I knew I was having problems. My fucking internet wasn't working for a minute.
Lord have mercy, I'm about to bust.
Freaks meeting like this. Yeah, well, good to see you two. President's waiting.
I knew it was acting strange when I couldn't load anything on my phone.
It's your mother, Bridget. She's a bit out of it, but I know she'll recognize you.
It's your mother, Sam!
Madam President, we've brought Sam. We'll leave you two alone.
Oh my God. No!
Sam. I knew you'd come back.
You didn't know shit. They forced him to be there.
Are you doing all right?
Holy moly, her ear, look at it, the whole, the crevice in her ear is humongous. Holy moly. Stick like a whole slice of an apple in there.
Amelie.
You remember Amelie went west. Took her 3 years to cross. She's trying to rebuild the country.
It's a lie. All of it's a lie.
About that.
You're the one I wanted to send, Sam. Time's running out.
Guardians of the Galaxy opening? What?
Oh, she needs you.
Oh shit, she's about to transform.
Let's reconnect. You can make America whole. Sam, if we don't all come together again, humanity will not survive.
That's fine.
We don't need a country. Not anymore.
We do. Alone, we have no future.
No, America's finished. Bridget, you're the president of jack shit.
Sam, listen to me.
Jesus. This is weird. This is creepy. Punch her.
I love you, Sam.
Throw her. Get off me. I don't know you.
Were you on the beach?
Madam President.
Damn, he picked her up like it was nothing. Womp womp. Yeah, man, like a Star-Lord's mom having cancer and me like, take my hand, and then Star-Lord runs away and gets abducted by aliens? Really? She's not responding. I don't know anything about the Guardians of the Galaxy. I didn't even know his mom had cancer. Was that Hillary Clinton? Like, I feel like Trump would post that, a picture of this scene right here, and be like, this is what would have happened if you would have had Hillary as your president. She would have been lying on the bed dead. Dead. I knew it was going to happen. She'll run it like her campaign. She'll be dead in the water. Dead in the water. The fuck? Everybody in there was fake. Everyone around her was fake. The room was fake. No, I don't know the meme.
Listen, no one can know that the president is dead. If word gets out, Bridges is finished. Now, what happened here does not leave this room. Do you understand?
Yes, Director. But there's still the matter of the body. Without corpse disposal.
We've got that covered.
I failed the simulation. There's the one trying to get a VR headset. Fucking loser! More like late lorer.
Before she died, the president made a contract with you.
What are you talking about?
As a member of Bridges, you're gonna work with the rest of us to rebuild America.
You think you can recruit me? Like she tried to?
Well, she succeeded. Look at your wrist.
A whole setup. Symbolic.
I don't know what is.
Director, the cancer spread throughout her entire body. Harvesting organs is out of the question. And there is no need for an autopsy. Her body needs to be cremated before she necrotizes.
You're supposed to say puck you. Another crater. And you gotta spell you right. I don't know if you've had like a fucking jar of whiskey or what.
The CD team you went into the field with are dead.
Oh my god, that'd be so fucking cool.
Has to be burned.
He isn't playing this game from the inside of the VR Chuck E. Cheese? What? That would be awesome.
The only way there is on foot, through the mountains. But the chiral density there is off the chart. It's gotta be BTs.
This job has requirements. Tombs. Repatriate.
So me? Why?
Sam, you're already on the clock.
Oof.
Now get it done, Sam Porter Bridges.
No, I want to see. I need to see if you can. How to stream with VR from the Rift 3. Like, how do I stream on Twitch through the VR? Or through that VR? Oculus Quest 3. I don't know, whenever I got actual money. I have a bonus coming soon, and I have the tax refund also coming soon.
To bring the nation together again. And without her, there would be no Bridges.
I was either gonna buy that, maybe,
she deserves a or full honors.
Invested in the
give her that.
The stock I have.
She died.
It is. The bonus is coming, I think, next paycheck, I believe. I gotta check how much it is. I think it went up. Cremation. It might be 3K. With the utmost secrecy. At this point, I think it's 3K.
Who's gonna take her place? Face it, America's history.
I checked the amount.
America isn't dead yet.
He just said that it dies if Bridget dies.
She may be lost to us, but we still have an America worthy of the presidency.
Sorry, what?
Let's not get into it now. What matters is that we're going to finish your mother's work and rebuild America as she intended. That's the
stream live from MetaQuest 3 to Twitch with the free app.
And deliver the president's body to the incinerator.
If we don't all come together again, humanity will not survive.
Will not survive!
You're the one I wanted to send, Sam. Time's running out. I love you, Sam.
I love you, Sam Porter Bridges.
I'll be waiting for you on the beach.
Bet on 26. Remember that you'll be passing through BT territory. 3K in options.
Incinerator, way up in the mountains, so that the chiral matter in the smoke wouldn't reach the city.
Could you imagine? I go there, spend 3K, and I fucking win. Holy shit! I probably would cry. If I won a shitload of money, I would cry.
If anything comes up, we'll offer you support via the cufflinks.
$35,000 Ooh, holy fuck. I definitely wouldn't have to worry about rent.
Sam, this is Die Hard. Dead men explain how to use the
cut. You think I should quit my job if I got that much? If I won that much, I think I would be open to quitting. I think that'd be a good amount to start with.
Sam, I don't think I need to remind you. Every minute counts when transporting corpses for disposal. 48 hours following cardiac arrest, they go necro and become a fresh.
Holy fuck.
Make our lives hell.
And there is a casino that I can go to too. I would have to post that. There'd be no way I don't. That'd be insane. I can't believe, I couldn't imagine having that much money. My little brain cannot fathom even more than 20K. Yeah, since I rent, I think that would be great. Holy fuck. Like the perfect amount to quit on. Like, alright guys, I don't need your fucking help anymore. Bye, I'm gonna go find another place to work.
The symbol of American Reconstructionism. Even with the country shattered and its people scattered to the four winds.
You think I should just invest all 150? Or 105? I think I would invest probably 80, and then keep the 20K in something else, or just use that to spend on whatever. Knowing me, I don't really spend shit. $80K into an investment. which would probably end up being like, I don't know if it would be, I'd have to fucking, I'd probably end up talking to somebody about what to invest in. I'd probably get somebody to do it for me, just so I don't just fuck it up. Even though I would just put it straight into S&P, I think, and just put it into that. Fuck it, just leave it in there. Have a pleasant journey. Because I am not doing, but what the fuck? I refuse to do anything that has to do with, what is that called? Being a landlord. Nah. No thanks. I wish I could have played New Game Plus. God damn.
Sam, he's our man.
Yeah, but you know, you could always do like Airbnb. Oh shit. Instead of renting it out, you could do Airbnb. Or you could be lucky like me and end up getting a person that never fucking leaves ever. And just like stays at that place and keeps it nice.
Today's a good day. Thanks for the help.
Alright, time for the best run of my life.
Yeah, just like that.
Yeah, you know, after a lot of my fumbles, I've learned what to not do now. What to do and what not to do. I think I got a pretty good grasp of it now. Unlike before. Ooh, man. I fumbled that up. If only I knew what I knew now. Back before 2020. Just before 2020, that's it. That's all I needed. 4 years ago. Make some fucking money, man. A loan. Ain't nobody getting a loan. Nobody's getting a loan. Hate loans. You know what? Fuck it. I'll get a 100k loan. I'll tell them I'm investing in a house. Yeah, I want to buy a new house. Then I go to the casino. Bet it all on 26. Come back with what? 3,500. I know it would be 350,000. Give him back the 100. Leave with 250,000. A quarter mil. 3.5 million? Yeah. That math is off. Is it? My math is fucked. No, it's not. Is it? No, that's 350. I mean, if it was times 350. Wait, am I wrong? Are you sure?
You're acting like I care. Now is it only fair?
You trying to gaslight me? Times 100. You only add. Yeah, no. You're fucking kidding me. No, there's no way. 100,000 times 35 would be 350,000. Would be 300,000. Oh, yeah, you're right. Because 350 would be 35 million. Okay, yeah, you're right. I'm an idiot. You need some advice? Okay, go for it. Kane! Ooh, my fucking fingers hurt. Let me guess. If I would have ended up giving money back to the person, I'd be like, yeah, you know, I think you gave me way too much money back for what I won. It's supposed to be this. And they'll be like, yeah, you know what, you're right, I'll take it for you. Yeah, no worries. Whew. That sounds awesome. You know, I didn't know they sold Chuck E. Cheese pizza inside Walmart, frozen. Did you know that? I was half tempted to buy it. I kind of want to eat it. I'm really hoping Chuck E. Cheese pizza has like a very distinct flavor to it. I am kind of down to try that. Sometimes I get in the mood. You ever get in a mood for something shitty? Like, you know you shouldn't eat it, but then you're like, fuck it, you know what? Like Taco Bell, like you know you're gonna shit. But it ends up being like, nah, never mind. Or, well, yeah. You know, I know. I'll tell you. You want to take that shit, and you're like, I'm going to do it. I don't care. Uh-oh. What's this? So, as you know, I'm a boy. I don't know that, but okay. And I have this crush on another boy. We'll call him H. Basically, you really like H. So cute, we're kind of friends. Talk to him like once or twice. But like the only thing I say to him when he's around is hi and bye. I don't know what to do. What would you do? Try to make a joke. I don't know. I make jokes to people I think I like. I try to joke around and try to find common interest in like do you notice anything that he has on that might start a conversation, like a graphic tee. Maybe he has like an iPhone and you also have an iPhone or like an Android, and then you're like, oh, so you're one of those type of people. And then they're going like, what do you mean? And you go, oh, you're an iPhone user or something like that. And that's something I do. Yeah, it's hard to find out, especially if it's people you don't really interact with often. I go to a Christ school. Well, then there you go. If he's also the same as that goes to that same school, start up a conversation about, I don't know, whatever they talk about at Christ school. Maybe. kind of hard, especially if you don't really know them. You just got to try to find that common ground, or just try to be, I would say, more approachable, but I don't know technically what that would mean. I mean, I've been starting to do that myself. More now, because of, you know, whatever that's been happening. But it's landed me, it's done me quite well so far, trying to find, like, some common interests that we have, and then kind of just base the conversation on that. And then go from there. And then, you know, you kind of get your vibe. Kind of get your vibe about, like, you know, who this person is. And then, you know, then you'll start to rift. That's how I go. But my way of doing things might not work the same as everybody else. Because I kind of am like a little asshole when I talk to people. So I'll, like, jokingly make fun of something or tease somebody about something. Like, for instance, there's this one guy I've been talking to. And in every picture I've ever seen of this person, and, like, anything he's ever sent me, he always had this nose ring in. Okay? And then one time that he didn't, and he was sending me these pictures of himself through Snap, I just, like, I didn't know what to do or what to say, so I, like, commented on the fact that I was like, oh, that's weird. I don't think I've ever seen a picture of you without your nose ring on. And then he's like, oh, what do you mean? What do you mean by that? And I'm like, oh, well, I don't know. It just seems like you're kind of, your nose is kind of naked. And then he just laughed. And then I'm like, oh, okay. So now what are you doing? What are you watching? That kind of thing. What do you do outside of what you usually do? How do I tell him I like him because I go to a Christian school and I think he's straight? That part I can't help you with. I don't know how to help you with that part. Because I've never have had the opportunity to try and ask a straight person, or, like, if I felt they were straight, anything like that, because I'm genuinely terrified that I'll look like an idiot.
Yeah.
Or that they'll never talk to me ever again. So that is just a fear that you're gonna have to try and work around. My suggestion is to try to get the feel out and see if maybe he is. See if he likes some of the same things, like, I don't fucking know. What's gay that gay people like? I'm not a typical gay, so I don't fucking, I don't know. RuPaul, there you go. See if you watch RuPaul. Or Britain's Baking Show. Where's Stone? I need Stone. He knows. Yeah. Makeup? Yeah. See if he wears makeup. I don't know. A lot of people wear makeup now. A lot of straight boys started wearing makeup. I can't really, you know, go off of that. You'll as soon as you start having the conversation, I'm sure you'll end up figuring it out with this person. And you'll find out that if they're gay or not. Just whatever you do, don't just walk up to them and be like, please let me blow you. We don't do that. That's a lawsuit. You gay? Why you gay?
Chimerium density in the area is climbing rapidly. Heavy timefall is imminent. Get back here, now.
But yeah, it's gonna be a tricky situation.
What's this?
BB-28. It's the unit Igor was assigned. It was hooked up to you when we found you in the crater.
But why is it here?
Because it's flagged for disposal. Central Knot's gone, and our headquarters along with it. Because that thing didn't do its job. It's all in Igor's logs.
But it's still alive.
Yeah. You don't want to mess anything up, especially if you go to school, because then that starts shit.
Can't survive outside the pod. Pity it if you want, but the decision has been made.
Don't worry, we have full faith.
The director approved the order.
That you'll be able to do it. Just don't be too nervous. See if he likes something that you like watching. Have you watched this? What kind of stuff do you like watching? Are you friends with this person at all? Or is it just somebody that you want to be friends with? Or more than friends? Whichever. Kinda? Are you guys in the same class? At all? If you're in like some of the same classes, that makes it a little bit easier too. Beautiful. My God.
Sorry, Captain.
Start your shit. Maybe you are defective. Do you think?
Damn, I haven't had to give out any advice like that before. It's too bad I'm not like super super experienced. But I'm a little bit more than I used to be.
Sam,
he's two grades above me. But he was homeschooled, so technically as old as the grade below him. Wait. He's two grades above you. And he's older than the people that he's with. So what, is he? He's like 2 years older than you? 1 year older than you? Not that age matters. He's 1 year older. Okay, so it's fine. Are good. Damn, that's impressive. Two grades above, but 1 year older. That's weird. I was gonna say the same thing. That is going to be kind of hard to... Yeah, you're going to have to try to infiltrate... It's going to be an infiltration tactic. You're going to have to befriend this man. Oh my god, this is like a whole espionage. No, when it's down bad time, it's down bad time. People will find out... Whatever, find a way. You'll find a way, I'm sure. Okay. Well, there you go. So he's already able to go do all that stuff, so I'm sure he's probably out of the building all the time. It's a hard dilemma. You know, you guys slept on this game when I was playing it. You guys all slept on it when I first played this game. And I was here running through. And all I could ever hear was, "Up, oh, it's just walking, it's just walking. All you're doing is walking." Nobody actually... Listen to the music, looked at the art, the decisions they made for this game. Everything was beautiful. Beautiful. Direction. Then we started getting weapons, blood canisters, bosses, all sorts of stuff. But no. Motorcycles, vehicles, parachutes, my zip line system I had. The fact that Sam literally runs across America. God. Okay. Bye. Good luck. Hopefully you figure it out. I feel like I have like a special guest. It's like that gecko guy where he calls people. Talks about their problems.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All clear. Welcome, Sam.
Oh yeah, no problem, no problem.
Welcome to Capital Not City.
Not the problemo. Hungry? Isn't it a little late to be hungry?
That's okay. That's alright.
Yeah, don't eat before you sleep. You'll end up fat, like me. Death Stranding is gone.
It's a miracle either of you made it back. When someone with Dooms hooks up to a BB, your
memories cause feedback. Miz is inspiring you.
It amplifies fears and stress and runs the risk of taking you to a place from which you will not return. I'm sorry, but this BB has been pushed beyond its limits. Disposal is the only option.
No. Don't do it.
And come to the president's office. We need to talk.
Yeah, I think they said they had Asmongold in today or some shit. I think I saw a post that said Giga Chat Arc for Asmongold. Oh my god.
Don't worry. It's okay. I'll always be with you. See the sunset.
Psychopath.
Let that yawn out. There's no pretend.
Whoa. Wow, you are at the Chuck E. Cheese. Shorts is at literally at the Chuck E. Cheese watching me. Look at that five. Look at that.
Sam, I thought I told you Dooms and BBs were a dangerous combination. Huh, perhaps a shower is in order. You're still covered in chiralium. Don't want the president to see you like that.
The hell are you talking about? She's dead.
You're upset. Is this about BB-28?
Go fuck yourself. I'm not your errand boy.
Well, in any event, it seems it owes you its life.
Let's keep shaking.
Get our lives. You too.
As you say, I shall look after it.
Why does he keep shaking the damn thing? We have a new president. Alright, have a good night, Hate. You know, if I had the VR and I was in Chuck E. Cheese watching a stream, I would be eating that Chuck E. Cheese pizza that I'm gonna buy tomorrow.
It's almost time to go, Sam. Here. It's a dream catcher. Wear it when you sleep, and I'll keep the nightmares away.
Oh, will it now?
I'll always be with you.
We gotta do the... I'm trying to finish this tutorial. Even though it's episode 2. I just want the tutorial over with. Oh, here we go. Butt cheeks. Nope, none. Oh, whoa. Oh, ew.
Sam, can you hear me?
For fuck's sake. Is it anything private anymore?
Oh, no. Except for taking a shower. I take it you were getting yourself cleaned up. Good. Come to the president's office as soon as you're done. She's waiting for you.
The real president.
Well, Sam.
She's got a jump scare.
Bridget may no longer be with us, but her legacy has a chance to live on. Sam, listen to me. America. Reconstructionism. Her dream isn't dead.
I don't want to hear it.
This is the face of our new hope. Our new America.
God damn.
Amelie.
My mother may be gone, but I'm here. And you, Sam, you're here too.
Been 10 years since you saw each other, right?
So they're brother and sister?
Hasn't aged a day.
He knows why. My body's still on the beach. I don't get to grow older. But you do, Sam. You look good.
So you're serious then about reconnecting everyone and everything?
Someone has to succeed Bridget, Sam. More importantly, someone has to carry on her legacy and see our country rebuilt.
Yep, the president.
Samantha America Strand, our new president. A new beginning for our people, for our nation. Under Emily's leadership, we'll reestablish the UCA, the United Cities of America.
The United Cities.
We'll rebuild our country. But we'll need your help to do it, Sam.
No. I'm through with this. I said my goodbyes to all of you when I said them to Bridget.
We never forgot about you, Sam. You ran away. You cut us off.
Damn.
Emily put together an expedition. The best of Bridges won. And went west.
The New York rap birthday star, what?
In BT territory. I kept them safe while they searched for survivors.
Never once missed a BT. Saw him coming a mile away.
We convinced. convinced community after community to join the CA, and we left behind our own people to help them. It took us 3 years, but we managed to make it all the way to Edgenaut City.
All the way to the Pacific. Jesus.
Yeah, but then everything went to hell. The team was wiped out, and Emily was taken.
Damn.
Taken.
I'm not being kept in a cell or anything like that. I'm allowed to use their facilities and to speak with you whenever I want. I just can't leave the city.
It's all to safeguard the continued independence of Edgenaut City. Well, that's what our keepers are saying, at least.
Oh, God.
They want the UCA to leave him be. Emily's their insurance policy in case...
I can't remember what's fucking true and what's not. I don't think this part... I think all of this is a lie. Separatist group.
They run Edgenaut City.
I've heard
of this part?
A bunch of terrorists who go around towns killing people and leaving craters.
Right. Nothing's off limits for them. Not even engineering void outs.
What the hell? The
suicide that took out Central Knot was one of their...
Oh god, not Munch's make-believe gang.
Extremists like the demons everywhere, plotting in the shadows. They're decentralized by nature. No one organization to rule them all. Just a common ideology.
I know not everyone shares our vision for the future.
Oh, they don't, honestly.
If we Americans don't come together again, humanity won't survive.
This is literally 2025.
I carried my mother's message to people all across the country. But not everyone was willing to accept it.
More than a few would rather stay isolated. Keep to themselves. Go it alone. Like you, Sam. They think that America can only be rebuilt by force. By men who tell them what to do. Who take away their freedom and put them in shackles.
What'd you put on me, huh? You know better than the demons. Just another kind of cult.
They're not shackles, Sam.
They're a symbol of our bonds.
Oh, here we go. That's exactly what... Okay, sure, sure. They're not placed on you to hold you back or anything. You know? They're not really shackles. They're a symbol of bonds. Between all of us, we all wear one. We're all chained to the network.
We need you to bring them online. And for that, you'll need a qubit.
What up?
This contains all the necessary security and operations protocols to integrate a terminal into the chiral web. Take the qubit west, Sam, and reconnect the people of our great nation. And when you get to Edgenaut City, find Emily and bring her home.
After that, I'll take over the presidency and carry on Mother's work to save the country.
This was Bridget's dying wish. This is how we'll move forward.
Please, Sam. We need you.
Nah.
Sam Porter Bridges now. I'm not a Strand. Hell, I'm not even part of this outfit. You all saw to that. I'm not getting involved with you or anyone else ever again.
Yeah! Woo!
Wait!
See? It's like I'm not even here. Same as it ever was.
Sam! Sam! Hold on. Stop! Listen to me. America needs you. Both of you.
Yeah, covering the world in cable didn't bring an end to war and suffering. Don't act surprised when it all comes apart if you try to do it again. Round and round it goes. Connect, reconnect. It's not that simple.
All right, Sam. Just take it easy. I get it. You don't have to commit to anything now. Why not get some rest?
Think on it.
Good idea. We all need our sleep. Leave it too long and you're liable to reconnect with the other side. The necessary maintenance has been completed. Various adjustments and fine-tuning for your benefit. You can use it again.
The first step. Seen
that Dooms and BBs are a good combination. Or perhaps the two of you have something of an affinity for one another.
Ugh. Disturbing. How does that move its face like that? Like it's made of plastic. Or elastic. Or oh no, I guess plastic. Oh, elastic. Whatever, never mind. Forget what I said. Oh, wow, look, he's on the beach. Oh my god, when he's awake, he's talking to her. When he's sleeping, he's talking to her. What do you want, woman?
Listen, you are Sam Strand.
No, not anymore. My name is Sam Porter Bridges.
It's a funny word, Strand. A strand is part of rope or bond, while stranding means being washed up on the shore. And being stranded is when you can't go home. I'm stranded now, Sam. Here on the shore of the Pacific.
Yeah.
Thousands of miles away, but our bond still holds. You're free, but we're still connected. Don't tell me we're not.
Ooh. He's getting swooned. Don't do it. Why did her dress change from red to black? Things are a little out of order here.
Wait.
Good morning, Sam.
Whoa. Click, 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 click. Nice cutscene.
Sam, this is Di Hartman. You were out like a log. Must have been beat.
Yeah.
The rooms come with all the basic amenities. Shower, toilet, etc. Drop in when you need to rest. Inspect your gear, review info, or whatever else. If you have any questions, feel free to ask our staff. But before you do, why not check things out for yourself? See how Bridges operates these days.
Ooh, it operates. Ooh, don't it?
This case will remove any chiral matter still clinging to your suit. Speaking of suits, blue is for delivery personnel, red for medical, orange for corpse disposal, black for security.
Oh, why can't I change the whole color? Let me just change the color, please. I just want to change the color of my outfit.
Hey there. Believe we've met. Those there, not but.
He interacts with the camera when you zoom in on his crotch. Oh, yeah. Oh god. Damn, I wish these were back to the Monster Energy. I like it when it was the Monster Energy drinks. Bridges Energy. Flame. Lame.
With that, you don't.
Today I'm kind of feeling like a ghost. Call my friends, but ain't nobody home. Tell myself I'm fine, but I don't really know. I'm just scared that.
Hey, look at him go.
This is Deadman. I calibrate it.
Yeah, that's real soothing. Poke the glass. All right, this is great. Oh, so you're gonna...
Chirellium contamination has even been postulated as a trigger for the onset of dooms. Allow me to collect a sample of your excretions for my studies. They provide a non-invasive means to monitor your exposure to chirellium and your overall health.
Sure, go monitor my poop. I don't care. Perfect. Alright. Well... Getting out of this. It's time to go. Oh no. I thought it was.
Well, have you had a chance to think it over? Chock full of chirellium, but safe for you Dooms guys to wear. That's all you'll need to go forth and reconnect the world. To make us whole again.
I'm a porter. I don't care about connecting anything.
Well then, think of it as a delivery. Whoa.
Listen up, Sam. The terminals Amelie's people built in the towns and cities they passed through on their journey west are called knots.
Yeah, sure. Whatever you call them.
There, but the Cairo network
what the
is
hell?
Right now, it's only capable of transmitting voice communications. Sometimes wired, sometimes wireless, and a small amount of data. So, unless the necessary data stored on site, our chirograms won't show up. Amelie and the other Bridges members you've seen around the place are grams generated with local data.
Uh-huh, sure. Then thanks.
All you've got to do is find the knot.
Find the knot.
And bring
yes.
Chiro communications online.
Okay, no problem. Easy.
Once you connect it to the terminal, you'll be able to initiate zero-time massive data transmission with the UCA network.
Sure.
And just like that, you'll reconnect us not only to each other, but to our past.
Thank you. Why did you...
All the lost and fragmented junk data will be compiled and restored. Like bringing a dinosaur back to life from a fossil.
Whoa. Crazy.
6 billion years of history on Earth. All the wisdom and knowledge we lost since the Death Stranding will be ours again.
Yeah.
And that, my friend, is how we'll beat this thing.
We need to restore Pornhub.
Once you establish Cairo communications, generating grams won't be an issue. You'll also be able to use Cairo printers. Won't be long before we're able to send all kinds of things through the wire.
Except anything original. Or that's got a soul. Nothing real.
Yeah, we gotta hope November ain't here.
True. Which is why we'll still need porters like you. Before and after we're made whole, we'll need men in the middle.
No rest for the wicked, huh?
Yeah, bunk.
Yeah, well, idle hands and all that. We'll give you the details at the dispatch terminal. Make sure you check it upstairs. Drop's waiting up there, too.
These shoes look like they've done some serious miles. Shall I dispose of them?
Wait. Hold on. There's something I want you to look into. My blood seemed to set those things off. Happened more than once.
Set them off? How do you mean?
I don't know. You took my blood, didn't you? You tell me.
All right. I'll see what I can do.
They are. They are. They gutted out the Teletubbies and just let us put on their outfit. We're walking on sunshine. Whoa, I'm walking on sunshine. Whoa, gonna feel good.
Don't worry. I'll take care of
it. Rip Lala. What about Tinky Winky? Oh god. Vlog style. Vlog style. Where should you go now? Obviously, you should go to the grocery store. You can go to Home Depot. Save game day. All right, that's it for tonight. Exhilarating tutorial. Now we can play the actual game. It only took 2 hours for this tutorial to be over. Might be on in the morning to play some, but then I'm off Sunday, so we'll be playing all Sunday. 2 hour tutorial finished. Well, we're not even really done. This is like the whole tutorial level. We didn't even make it to the real level yet. Where the real shit begins. Alright, but anywho, I will see you guys maybe in like less than 12 hours. I'll probably like sleep real quick and then get up and play. The whole game is a tutorial. You know what? You guys have a good night. Enjoy yourselves. Goodbye. Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.